back to my channel. Thank you very much for clicking. My name is Anne Atieno. So guys, I'm actually waiting for a mat. Yeah, for a bus, I mean a mat, if you know the language. So, yes, and today I kind of have a busy day. And guys, I don't know. So what I'm planning to do today, I'm planning to take you out for a date when I'm done with everything that I'm going to do today. Yeah, it's a busy day for me. So I hope you will come along with me, like and enjoy the fun. And if you haven't subscribed, guys, don't forget to subscribe. Don't mind my background. Don't mind wherever I'm standing, you know, don't mind anything. So guys, let me just wait for the cab, for the bus, or maybe a matatu. The matatu is the mat, yeah, so let's wait. Let me wait and wait. It's around 2, yeah, two. It's around 2. And I'm so waiting, so let me wait. Okay, so guys, I'm actually done with whatever thing I was doing. So I'm headed to where I'll be eating my late lunch at 3. It's around 3, yeah. It's around 3. It's not 3. Show you the menu. Let me show you how their menu look like. Yeah, so guys, this is actually their menu pronto. Then we have breakfast over here. We have things like coffee, we have beverages over here, then we have breakfast over there. Hi.
We get them together?
It's fine, it's okay.
Huh? Okay.
Then we have our burger snacks. Guys, that's their lunch and dinner. Okay, whichever you want to eat. Then we have African testies. Yeah, I think that's it. That's it. I've shown you everything that menu entails and the end of the menu. So let me just order for whatever I'm going to eat. Yeah, let me order. So guys, I've ordered for what I love most, especially pulao and mango juice. So I can't wait. I'm very hungry. I haven't eaten yet. And I don't know how it feels. No, I'm very hungry. All by myself, talking to myself. Know how these things are. Yeah. So I'm all alone, waiting for the food, patiently, with all the hunger that I have. And then as I wait for the food, I don't know what to tell you guys. What can I tell you? The food is coming. Oh, so when I came over here, It was literally full, like it was so full, and I didn't have anywhere to sit. Then I actually found a seat. Then there are these people, like two men, they came and they wanted to share the same seat. And you know how things are, you know. I wasn't comfortable, so I had to move and leave the table for them. Yeah. So again, I searched for another table, and then luckily I found a lady. Seated all alone now, right here where I'm seated, and so I just interrupted her. I asked if she couldn't mind sharing the table with me, and yes, she didn't mind, and I sat over here. Then, some few minutes left. And I was all comfortably seated all alone. Then again something happened, right? Some other 5 men came. And you know what their first one was, I mean? They asked me if I could share a table with them. So polite and nice and good. So he asked if he could share the table with me, because he didn't see a space for me to sit. So he saw no need for me shifting. No need. He literally saw no need for me to shift, you get. So I told him that I wasn't going to be comfortable with them. We had to move again. Though I was so polite to say, okay, I never knew actually. It was a solid time. So guys, I had to just sit here, and they got their issues sorted out. Now they have a table. So I'm here all by myself, all alone. You know how it feels. It feels so good and nice. And guys, my food is here. My food is actually here. My special pilau actually means good meat. I'm sure you guys are going to survive it. I'm actually waiting for my drink. That's why I'm still talking. But I can start eating anyway as I wait for the drink to come. So guys, especially the food. I know you saw the food coming, but you haven't seen the food itself, right? So I think I should show you the food, how the food looks like. And you know, at this hour, this time of the day, the meals are always so yummy. Do you know why? Because they have been freshly cooked. Yeah. So I don't know whether to show you the food. It's just in front of me, and I'm waiting for the drink, guys. I haven't told you why I didn't want to sit with people. The reason is because I wanted to vlog. Yeah, I wanted to record a video. I wanted to film. I wanted to vlog, and I am sure I couldn't have been comfortable sitting with people, 5 more people, and they are literally talking their own language, and they are busy with their own stories. You know, it would have been awkward and mixed up. So that's why I didn't want to sit with anyone. I wanted to sit alone, because I actually came alone. That's why I'm keeping you all busy, guys. I'm all alone. So it's time for you guys to see the food. And that's my juice, guys. My juice is actually here in my watch. My juice is here. So guys, it's time to see the food. So guys, this is the food. This is the food. Yeah. This is everything. This is literally everything. So this is special pilau. This is how it comes. And that's my mango juice. Actually, I'm in love with mango juice. I usually take mango juice. And I love it so much. I love mango. Actually, I love mango. It's my favorite fruit, followed by melon. So this is actually the entire presentation of the food. Actually, guys, the presentation is awesome. The service over here is good. And the food itself is good. I won't lie to you that I'm going to test the food for you. I've tested this food severally, and I know how it tastes. So it's good, trust me. Yeah, so that's it. Let me do the testing for you guys, and it's good. So guys, I wasn't wrong. The food is really good and tasty.
city, so.
And guys, their meat is always tender, so soft and delicious. I don't know which one to pick. Let me use my hands because they haven't given me a fork, so I'll just use my hands. You see, guys. My juice is still full, guys. So I don't know, and I'm so full, but I must just finish it up. And I think that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you like it. Yeah, I hope you like it. So that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching once more.